Ainsworth took Archbishop Bergan to overtime to decide last year's Class C2 championship. After a back-and-forth first half, the Bergan Knights sprinted out to a 12-point lead midway through the third. The Bulldogs turned up the D and were back within one a few minutes later with the help of some sharp shooting.
Wow!
Matt McCloud!
Bergan led 65-62 with 24 seconds left in the fourth when Ainsworth sophomore Brady Delmont came up huge, banging home a three to tie the game. The Knights had one last try at a basket which was blocked, sending the game to overtime. In the extra period, Archbishop Bergan got a steal with time winding down that led to Nate Griffin's game winner.
Guarded by Delamont. Griffin into the paint. Goes hard, gets the roll.
Ainsworth got 31 points for Matthew McLeod, but the performance wasn't enough as the Knights claimed the Class C2 championship 71-69.
The Bergan Knights are state champs in Class C2.